Hey everyone, it's Jamil. Today I'm going to show you how to collect phone numbers from your BeatStars account to use in text message marketing campaigns. Text marketing is an incredibly effective way to reach your audience in a more personal way. In 2021, everyone has their phone on them at all times. People are using them to stay connected to friends and family, conduct business, and more. This is why over 90% of text messages that are received are open and read. Emails are still effective, but the intimacy of text messages is basically unrivaled. So, how can producers take advantage of this? Through BeatStars integration with Fanconnect. First, what you'll need to do is visit the marketing integration section of your account and scroll down to Fanconnect. You can use this button here to sign up. Once your account is created, you can log into Fanconnect in the same page in your BeatStars account. It'll ask for your phone number or username and your API key. Your phone number can be found here in your Fanconnect dashboard, and your API key can be found by hovering over this section here with your name, then choosing API in the drop-down menu. You can copy your key here and then paste it into your BeatStars to bring up this section. Here we have groups for customers, free download users, and pro page subscription form. This is where we enter the groups from our Fanconnect account that we want phone numbers we collect to go to. So, in order to get these phone numbers to go somewhere in our Fanconnect accounts, let's create these groups. From the left-hand menu in your account, select Groups. We can click this Actions button here to add groups. I'm going to create groups for free downloads, buyers, and subscription form. You can name these whatever you want. The important thing is to copy and paste it into the form on BeatStars, exactly how it's written on Fanconnect. What I'll do first is enter free downloads. Now let's go make sure those are turned on in our account. Let's check out one of our tracks here. If you scroll down to the free download options, you'll need to have capture email only selected. This is how to get the phone number section in the form to appear. Now let's visit the Pro Page Setup section of our account. Here we have to enable Fanconnect in order to make it show up. Then we'll enter the group name that we want these phone numbers to go to. I'll use my subscription form group. The pop-up is going to say, sign up for our email and text list for 10% off your first purchase and more future discounts. In the last section for customers, we'll use the group buyers we created earlier. These are the people who actually complete purchases on your page. In the checkout process, customers will be able to enter their phone number that will then go to your Fanconnect account. Okay. Let's check out how free downloads in the subscription form work for our pro page. When we visit our pro page, we'll be greeted with our email signup form. And because we've enabled Fanconnect, we now have the phone number section at the bottom. Let me enter my phone number here, and then I'll go to one of my tracks and press free download. And we'll see that we have the phone number section available there now too. After entering our phone number in both of those sections, let's check out the groups page in our Fanconnect account now. And here we can see our data appear there. Now that we have these numbers, we can begin using them for some text marketing. I'm going to press this Send SMS button here and begin creating a message. So these location filters allow you to segment by city, state, and postal code. This could be really useful if you have a large fan base to let them know about local events like a live show and allow you to really personalize messages as well. For producers, if you make type beats like West Coast type beats and you want to let all of your audience in California know you have something new for them, you're able to do that. If you also make New York drill along with your West Coast beats, you can make sure the New York drill goes to your New York audience at that same time. Creating different messaging for different parts of your audience can capture your customers' attention and make them click through if they really feel like the content is relevant to their needs instead of just a generalized message that gets spammed to everyone. You can then schedule the delivery. I'll leave mine at the current time so it sends out right away. You can set up message templates and select them here. I'm going to write a brand new message though. Something that you want to make sure you do in your message is be engaging and brief. Text messages work better when they're shorter, unlike emails. So some of the things you may include in an email campaign, like images and eye-catching graphics, won't be available to you. You're going to have to make your words count and deliver your message concisely. Offering value never hurts. If your audience sees you're giving them free material or discounts, they'll see the value in being on your messaging list and be more likely to continue opening your messages and stay on your list. My message is to my subscription form signups, so I'll say, here's your 10% off coupon as promised. Thanks for checking out my beats. Promo code 10%. This message delivers exactly what we promised when this user gave us their phone number, which is only going to build trust from the customer and make them feel confident about our future messaging. Now this brings me to my next point, which is don't overuse this feature. Make sure you have a really good reason to send a text every time you send it. Too many messages can lead to upset customers and make them want to opt out of your mailing list. Remember, they trusted that you would only use their phone numbers for relevant messaging, so it's up to you to keep up your end of that promise. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the subscribe button for more videos in the Producer Marketing Playbook.